An example about me and my ex-boyfriend. My ex-boyfriend told me, I don't want to marry you, but I want to have a child with you. And I asked him, I said, like, why don't you want to marry me? And he said that he simply don't believe in marriage. It was strange a bit, and I shared it with my friend, and she told me, do not take it personally. He wants to have a child with you. This is the most important factor, she said. So she advised me not to worry about it. Luckily, I was not convinced, and I was bugging my ex, and I started asking him more and more questions, and I was saying, asking him, how do you see us in 5-10 years? And he told me, do not rush things. He said, let's do it step by step. You will move in with me. We're going to live together. We're going to sell your condo. You will have a baby. And then in 2-3 years, we'll see. And when I said no, he told me that, you know, Elena, you would be a great mother. I truly believe you are a perfect candidate for this role. And they really, really want to be a father. I am on this stage in my life when I am real ready to be a father. So he offered me the opportunity to become a surrogate mother for his baby. Finally, I realized, and it was painful. It was terrible to hear those words from the man that you love. But I finally realized that he was a narcissist. And all this time, he was thinking only about himself. He found a good girl who can be a perfect mother for his baby without any obligations. For 2-3 years, we'll see. For 2-3 years, and then we will decide. We're going to sell your condo. You're going to move in with me. You're going to depend on me, on my decisions with a little baby on your hands. And I am not going to be responsible. I am not your husband, and I cannot even guarantee you that we're gonna be together in 2-3 years. So this is basically was the truth of the story. And when a person cannot clear explain his motivation, this is a signal of predator. This is a signal of toxic person, of a narcissist, of a selfish person. The man with the blue beard, remember from the story. And the phrase, I don't believe in marriage, is not an answer. Having a family, having a baby should be a serious decision. This is not a believe it or not game. I don't believe in marriage. Let's see. Let's just play it, right? Let's just have a baby and then we'll see. This is not a game. This should be a serious decision.